On this week's episode of Legend Hunters, we look no further than our own headquarters to see if our offices have become home to the brownie of 112th Street. We comb the world looking for monsters, myths, and legends. The Werechuck. The missing sausage link. The world's tallest midget. A cat. God. Or the rarest of all, a Chinese guy who doesn't like oranges. We find him.
There he is!
We catch him. And then we eat him.
Any more balls left?
I had two.
So did I.
How many balls did he have?
It was around 3 in the morning when an alarm went off in our offices. We all showed up in the middle of the night to investigate.
Something set off our alarm.
Who set off the motion detector?
What are you wearing?
Just doing some research on gay things. What are you wearing?
It's an inner tube.
Yeah, no shit, why? You don't even have a pool.
I couldn't find my pants.
You guys are both crazy. All right, let's spread out and see what we can find.
Hey, guys. My true selfinator was fixed. It was broken when we left yesterday.
Well, what is that?
A true selfinator. I came up with it. You put your thumb here, right? And it shows you an image of your true self. Hey, see?
Let me try.
That's about right.
Let me. Yep, it works. All right, so listen. The doors were locked. No windows were broken. Who came in to fix this?
Well, no, that means somebody is in here with us.
Or something.
Or somebody.
A brownie. Popular in folklore around Scotland and England, a brownie is a hobgoblin. He usually lives in an unused part of the home and aids in tasks around the house. However, they do not like to be seen, and they will only work at night, usually in exchange for some sort of food, like honey, or a porridge, or a truffle-coated swordfish with those little potato things. Strangely enough, they don't like brownies.
We love our brownie.
What are you doing?
This is a supersonic earpiece. If leave a brownie, it lives in the walls. So, this should be able to pick him up.
Carl's a weirdo. Always listening to Kesha when he thinks no one's around. I think he goes to the bathroom in the yard. It smells like pee out there.
You hear something? What's going on?
I think our neighbors are talking about us.
They're always yelling and screaming and shouting.
And then there's Bob. We keep hearing Bob have sex, but he's all alone in the bathroom.
Can you please leave?
We're going about this all wrong. We just need to set a trap.
Well, why don't we break something?
And then when he comes to fix it, we get him.
Yeah. Oh, hey. Whoa, that's $900.
Oh. That was my mom. Ah!
Okay, listen. How about we set a fire, okay? And when he comes to put it out, we get him.
Well, that backfired.
We returned to our newly rebuilt headquarters to continue our investigation.
They did a nice job. Now, I say we break something, and if it gets fixed, then we know we got a brownie.
But wouldn't the brownie have died in the fire?
Shut up.
That's for pointing out plot flaws.
Okay, leave it there. Let's go.
We returned the next morning to an unbelievable occurrence.
Hey, look! It's fixed!
We got us a brownie.
I just want to try one more thing, though, okay? Let's go.
We returned the following morning to find out the results.
He did it.
Did what?
My taxes. I'm getting a $4,000 refund.
Son of a bitch.
I don't know how he wrote off sex jelly.
I'm gonna go back and get my refrigerator.
Alright. What are these?
Old broken VHS tapes. Maybe he can fix them, you know?
Schindler's Jizz.
I like to support the arts.
The next day, we awoke to great news.
Ellie, fix my blender.
Fix my rifle.
He took my porn.
That bastard.
Well, he fixed my GPS, though.
Turn left at the Gay Chef.
What?
He fixed everything.
Hey, where's Carl's broken fan?
Yeah. Why did you take my fan?
What the we're looking for a brownie. Remember the plot? Focus. Why the fuck? Let's just check the video camera, okay? Play. We got us a brownie!
Wait!
And we got a gremlin. And she's breaking the fan. What an asshole. And we got a fairy.
I'm gonna grant your maker's wish and make you a real boy. Thanks.
Well, that's what happened to your fan. He left.
Yeah.
See what else is on.
800.
Is there a G?
Yes. 19 Gs.
I'd like to solve the puzzle. Is it...
This door locks from the outside.
Uh-huh.
We could trap him here.
Well, that's a great idea. Until you broke it.
Nice. We'll never catch him now.
I'm sorry.
That was our trap. What the...
Schmuck! Get out. Just get out. Fixed. Shit.
Schindler's Jizz.
What the hell? Oh, please, Carl, don't hurt me. You may not have realized it, but I've been your friend for years.
Always helping you. Fixing things. And correcting your mistakes. All without you ever knowing.
Why, even this rifle you're pointing in my face, I fixed with my own two hands. In fact, you couldn't have done what you've done without my help. In a way, I too am a legend hunter.
You know, you're right. Well, thank you. I don't know how to repay you for all you've done. Wait a minute. Maybe you could join our team.
Yeah, that's it. I think it that you...
Oh, it went off. It must still be broken.
Ew.
Wait a minute. If it's still broken, then you suck. You deserve to die.
I can only find one recipe for brownies. Cookies!
So the legend of the brownie came to an end that day.
They have nuts in them.
Oh.
Real nuts.
Oh.
He must have had a party because I found a whole bowl of nuts in the closet. Elf nuts. No. Elf nuts is a Finnish nickname for walnuts.
Wait. Are you gonna switch us on us again and make it disgusting?
Yeah.
Well, how many more times are you gonna do that?
9.
Well, can we just skip to the last one?
They're testicles.
Oh.
Next week on Legend Hunters.
Katsuki.
Carl's a weirdo. Always listening to Kesha when he thinks no one's around. We know he listens to Kesha. Kesha is just so...